guys, what's going on? Terry Doc. Today we're just going to be doing a little arm wrestling training, but for more like recovery workouts. Last night we just had practice, a killer like 3 hour long practice, so pretty tight in my wrists, my hands, you know, the joints, my elbows, and my biceps, and different fatigue as well. But I'm just showing you guys some workouts that I do. For example, I made this, don't judge, just for like wrist curls and stuff, just to get a little blood flow in. Everything that I'm doing today is lightweight and a lot of reps. But I got this little like hand strength. All I'm doing for self, you'll see in the video, I'm just working out the upper part, my forearm here. But then you'll see also in the video where I'm grabbing down below, working the back side of my forearms. Now the back side will be for when I press down, and I'll show you another workout that I'm doing. And for also when I'm up top, is for more of just coming into myself. Over here, I'll show you a couple of different things I'm using with the rope in the video. Rope's gonna be the same thing. Rope, I'm going to be posting up, throwing it towards me. I'm also gonna be doing a little top roll, meaning like I'm gonna be focusing on that rope right over my knuckles, and I'm gonna be kind of pulling it towards me like a high hook or like a top roll-ish. Also, I'll be changing behind me, like so, and I'll scoot over. And I'll be working the bottom end of my wrist, kind of like what I was doing here, and I'll be pressing down. There's some opponents that when I am on the table, if they are going to take me in this position, some, I've been working and training on cupping down on their wrist, and that's actually helped me a lot. But let's get the video started, guys. I hope you like it. If you do like the video, hit like, subscribe, and you'll be seeing more videos. Thanks a lot, guys. Sore from practice last night. Real sore. Alright guys, I just wanted to give you a quick little update. I was about 214 and 215 pounds. Now I'm about 199 to 201, and I'm trying to get down into a lighter weight class. I'd like to compete in a lighter weight class and also the heavyweight class that I'm in now. So my next competition is April 8th, the Man Show. It's a grip strength and arm wrestling qualifier, I do believe. So keep in touch, guys. Follow me on Instagram, and I'll be able to keep in touch with you. Thanks for watching.